What's this?
Proof that Mr. Lunas isn't who he says he is.
He's not a guidance counselor?
I assume he's qualified to be one. Who isn't?